Sri Guru Bhyo Namaha children. See, this is 12th standard CBSE chapter 12th standard CBSE chapter 5 exercise 5.1 28th sum f of x equal to kx plus 1 if x less than or equal to pi cos x if x greater than pi at x equal to pi we should find out the value of k. See what we have to write. First you can take it as left hand limit. Left hand limit, limit x tends to pi minus, limit x tends to pi minus f of x equal to less than, so you can choose this value kx plus 1, limit x tends to pi minus kx plus 1. You can replace x equal to a minus h. A minus h, a value is what? Pi minus h. A value is pi minus h. It gives limit h tends to 0. Limit h tends to 0. K into, instead of x, what we have to write? Pi minus h. Pi minus h plus 1. Apply h equal to 0. What is the value you are getting? You are getting k pi plus 1. This is for left hand limit. You move on to the right hand limit. Right hand limit. What is that right hand limit? Limit x tends to pi plus. Limit x tends to pi plus f of x equal to limit x tends to pi plus. X tends to pi plus. X greater than pi. What is the value? Cos x. The value is cos x. You can change the value. You can change the value x equal to pi plus h. X equal to pi plus h. Limit h tends to 0. Limit h tends to 0. Cos of. Cos of x value you can change it into pi plus h. What is the value you are getting now? Cos of pi plus 0 cos pi. What is the value of cos pi? It lies in the second quadrant. Cos pi value is minus 1. So left hand limit is k pi plus 1 and right hand limit is minus 1. See, left hand limit equal to k pi plus 1 and right hand limit equal to minus 1. Now you can take it as x equal to pi. X equal to pi. So f of pi. F of pi equal to k pi plus 1. F of pi equal to k pi plus 1. So left hand limit equal to right hand limit equal to f of pi. Left hand limit equal to right hand limit equal to f of pi. What is the value for this? K pi plus 1 equal to, what is the right hand limit? Minus 1 equal to, what is the value of f of pi also? K pi plus 1. Now you should find out the value of k. K pi plus 1 equal to minus 1. K pi equal to minus 1, minus 1. You bring it to the next side. K pi equal to minus 2. K equal to minus 2 by pi. So what is the value of k? K equal to minus 2 by pi. See the 29th sum, f of x equal to kx plus 1 if x less than or equal to 5, 3x minus 5 if x greater than 5 at x equal to 5. So you can check the left hand limit. Left hand limit first. What is the left hand limit? Limit x tends to 5 minus. Limit x tends to 5 minus f of x equal to limit x tends to 5 minus. So less than or equal to, you can take this value kx plus 1. Kx plus 1. Okay. So it is a continuous function. All the given function, if you find out any value of your unknown value, they are all given as a continuous function. Kx plus 1. Then you can change it into h tends to 0. H tends to 0. So x equal to, what is that? A minus h. A value is 5. 5 minus x equal to 5 minus h.
h. So limit h tends to 0,
limit h tends to 0,
k into 5 minus h plus 1, k into 5 minus h plus 1,
h tends to 0, h value equal to 0, what is the value I am getting?
K into 5 minus 0 plus 1, it gives 5k plus 1,
it gives 5k plus 1. Now you move on to the right hand limit, limit x tends to 5 plus, limit x tends to 5 plus f of x, f of x equal to limit x tends to 5 plus, what is that f of x greater than 5, what is that f of x value? 3x minus 5, 3x minus 5, okay, 3x minus 5, x equal to a plus h, a plus h is nothing but what? 5 plus h. So limit h tends to 0, limit h tends to 0, 3 into 5 plus h minus 5, 3 into 5 plus h minus 5, it gives h becomes 0, 3 into 5 plus 0 minus 5, 15 minus 5, 5 threes are 15 minus 5, the value is equal to what? 10, the value is equal to 10. See, left hand limit equal to right hand limit equal to, then you can substitute the value of f of a. F of a, a value is equal to 5, where it equal to, this is equal to, so you can take this value, wherever you see that equal to, that value alone you can take it for a. So f of a equal to k into 5 plus 1, because that x value is as 5, okay. So left hand limit equal to right hand limit equal to f of 5. What is the value of left hand limit? 5k plus 1 equal to 10 equal to 5k plus 1. Now you should find out the value of k, okay. So you equate 5k plus 1 equal to 10, 5k equal to 10 minus 1, 5k equal to 9, k equal to 9 by 5. So the value of k equal to 9 by 5. See the 30th sum, find the values of a and b, f of x equal to 5 if x less than or equal to 2, ax plus b if 2 less than x less than 10, 21 if x greater than or equal to 10. But we have to discuss about two values, one is 2 and another one is 10. See here, I can take it as left hand limit, first if x equal to 2, if x equal to 2, you can discuss about the left hand limit, limit x tends to 2 minus f of x equal to limit x tends to 2 minus less than 2, what is the value here? 5, less than 2 is 5. So if a x equal to, you can replace by a minus h also, limit h tends to 0, the value is 5 only, okay, there is no x value, what is the value you are getting? 5. So the left hand limit is 5. Now you move on to the right hand limit, what is the right hand limit? Right hand limit if x equal to 2, limit x tends to 2 plus, limit x tends to 2 plus f of x equal to limit x tends to 2 plus x is, you can take this value, 2 is less than x, x is greater than 2, okay, what is the value there? Ax plus b, ax plus b, so you can replace 2 plus h, x equal to 2 plus h, that is a plus h, x equal to limit h tends to 0, limit h tends to 0, a into 2 plus h plus b, a into 2 plus h plus b, h value equal to 0, substitute h value equal to 0, 2 plus 0 plus b, the value is 2a plus b. Then you can take it as f of 2. F of 2. What is equal to 2? What is the value for here? 5. F of 2 equal to 5. Left hand limit equal to right hand limit equal to f of 2. So you get the value 2a plus b equal to 5. You get the value 2a plus b equal to 5. Take it as the first equation. 2a plus b equal to 5, you can get the first equation. See, at x equal to 2, we got the value 2a plus b equal to 5. Now we are going to check the x equal to 10. At if x equal to 10, you can check the left hand limit and right hand limit. Left hand limit, limit x tends to 10 minus, limit x tends to 10 minus f of x equal to limit x tends to 10 minus c less than 10. The value is ax plus b. The value is ax plus b. So you replace x equal to a minus h, that is 10 minus h. X equal to 10 minus h, limit h tends to 0. Limit h tends to 0, a into 10 minus h, a into 10 minus h plus b, a into 10 minus h plus b, h value equal to 0. So you got the answer a into 10 minus 0 plus b. So left hand limit equal to, left hand limit equal to 10a plus b. Left hand limit value equal to 10a plus b. Then you move on to right hand limit. Move on to right hand limit. Limit x tends to 10 plus. Limit x tends to 10 plus. Limit x tends to 10 plus f of x. F of x equal to limit x tends to 10 plus. What is that greater than or equal to? What is the value for that? 21. 21. The same way x equal to a plus h. 10 plus h. X equal to 10 plus h. Limit h tends to 0. Limit h tends to 0. The value is 21. So the right hand limit is 21. Then f of 10. F of 10. It's equal to, so f of 10, what is the value of f of 10? This is also 21. So left hand limit equal to right hand limit equal to f of 10. So what is the value for that? 10a plus b equal to 21. 10a plus b equal to 21. You can take it as the second equation. What is the first equation? 2a plus b equal to 5. Solve 1 and 2. 2a plus b equal to, solve 1 and 2. 2a plus b equal to 5. 10a plus b equal to 21. Subtract. Minus, minus, minus. BB get cancelled. Minus 8a equal to minus 16. Minus 8a equal to 21 minus 5, minus 16, minus minus get cancelled. A equal to 2. Substitute a equal to 2 in any one of the equation. Substitute a equal to 2 in first equation. 2 into a value is 2a plus b equal to 5. 2 into 2 plus b equal to 5. 4 plus b equal to 5, b equal to 5 minus 4, b equal to 1, b equal to 1. So, a value equal to 2, a value equal to 2, b value equal to 1. See here, f of x equal to cos of x square, p of x, you can take it as p of x. P of x equal to cos x and
q of x equal to x square.
P of x equal to cos x and q of x equal to x square.
P composite q.
P composite q of x. Composite function is always a continuous function. P composite q of x equal to, you will write P of q of x. You will write P of q of x.
That is the meaning for that. In the place of x, you will replaced by x square.
In the place of x, you will replaced by x square.
So, cos of x square.
So, here
q of x is a polynomial function. So, q of x is a continuous function because all polynomial function is a continuous function. Q of x is a continuous function. Continuous function at x belongs to R.
See here, it is a cosine function, P of x, cos x. So, it is also a continuous function.
P of x is also a, P of x is a continuous function. P of x is also a continuous function at x belongs to R.
P of x is a continuous function at x belongs to R.
So, the function
P composite F,
the function P composite Q of X.
So, the function P composite Q of X
is also a continuous function. Is also a continuous function. It's also a continuous function at X belongs to
any real value. See? Show that the function f of x equal to mod of cos x is a continuous function. See here, you can take it as p of x equal to mod x and q of x equal to cos x. Q of x equal to cos x, p composite q.
This is a composite function, p composite q of x. It's nothing but what? P into q of x.
It's nothing but p into q of x.
That is P into, what is the value of Q of X? Cos X. So, you replaced this place by cos X, means displaced by
cos X. So, it gives
modulus of cos X.
See here, this is absolute value. It is also a continuous function. Cos X is also a continuous function. See, P of X is the absolute value. It is a continuous function. Q of X is a cos X function. It is also a continuous function.
P composite Q of X is also a, is a continuous function. Continuous function at, continuous function at X belongs to R.
Modulus of X, it is nothing but a absolute function. It is a constant, it is a continuous function, and cos X is also a continuous function. P composite Q of X is also a continuous function. Therefore, F of X, the F of X is also a continuous function. The f of x is also a continuous function at x belongs to R. See,
sin mod x is a continuous function. You can take it as p of x equal to sin x and q of x.
P of x equal to sin x and q of x equal to mod x. P composite q.
P composite q of x is nothing but what? P of q of x. It means P of mod x.
So, in the place of x, you replaced by what? Mod x.
So, it gives sin of mod x.
P composite q is nothing but what?
P composite Q of X is nothing but what? Sin of mod X.
See here, P of X. Sin X is a continuous function.
Sin X is a continuous function. Sin X is a continuous function.
Mod X, it is an absolute value. Mod X is the absolute value.
So, it is also a continuous function. It is also a continuous function. Mod x is also a continuous function. Mod x is also a continuous function.
Therefore, both the functions are continuous function. both the functions are continuous function. P composite Q of x is also a continuous function. Is also a continuous function. Therefore, f of x is a continuous function at x belongs to, or f of x is a continuous function. Continuous function at x belongs to R.